MTV. As it's been quite a long time that we are running on it. Yes, all of you, give me chorus answer. Okay, so like I said, that now that we are planning to go into the classes and we've already started our sessions, there are going to be 7 pillars that you can see on the board, which we will be covering throughout your academic year. Okay, and like I said, just before this, I spoke to you about the 5 major domains of well-being. Right, so all these pillars have been incorporated, we've paid a lot of focus on those 5 aspects. Right, so this time for this month and a half, the first pillar that we will be talking about is called emotional self-awareness. Right? Now, can any one of you tell me what is awareness in English language? What do you think by aware? Yes? Yes. Knowing. So that's a very important word, to know. So when I say self-awareness, what is it that we are trying to know? Yes? Being conscious, that we've got another word, being conscious about yourself, yes, and to know yourself, right? And I think about 5 minutes back, I shared with you all that human beings are complex beings, right? So there is not just one aspect to ourselves. There are many, many aspects, which again takes us back to those 5 domains of well-being. So now, this month, we want to target on the emotional aspect of our self. Right? So this month we will be talking about what emotions are, what are the triggers that that makes us feel in a certain way, and then yes, definitely how to manage it. Right? So let us do a quick activity. Okay, but before that, can anyone define emotion for me? Define what emotions mean to you. Anyone? Give me a word for emotions. Yes. Feeling. Absolutely correct. You are the same. Okay, would you also agree with Shraddha ma'am when I say that emotions are also our reactions? Sometimes it can be our mood, right? It can also be how we express ourselves. It is a form of expression, right? So when I talk about emotional self-awareness, I'm talking about all of this. Who's in for a nice activity, a fun activity? How many of you want a fun activity? Okay, so now what we are going to do is Shraddha ma'am is going to be making some faces. Okay, as we all know that our emotions, more or less, can be expressed in our through our facial expression or our body language. You like all agree? Say yes or no.
Yes.
Yes. Yes. Okay. So let's play this fun activity. What we do in here is, Shraddha ma'am is going to make some facial expression, and you have to give me chorus answer. Okay. Don't wait for your turn. Just give me chorus answer. What do you think? Which emotion am I projecting? Okay. Should we start?
Yes.
Okay.
Sad.
Okay.
Absolutely. Sad.
Emotions. What exactly do you think is emotions?
Thank you. So one we got a point, it's about feelings.
Asha? I think it's our brain telling us how it feels and also how our body feels.
So how our body and our brain feels like at moment of time.
Anybody else would like to share?
Now that we've answered that, an emotion is basically what we feel. Like right now I'm feeling excited to talk to you all. You might be feeling anticipating to know what I'm here to talk about you. And as Radha ma'am has explained, it's about emotions. So let's see, now we have discussed about what is emotions. So do you think there are two types of emotions? Can you categorize an emotion into any type?
Sure, mental and physical.
Mental and physical, any other?
See, like you have happy, sad emotions,
positive and negative
emotions. Perfect. Positive and negative emotions. So positive emotions would be something that makes you happy. You know? Happy, excitement. And sad would be something which, you know, doesn't make you happy. It makes you sad a little. So that would be anger. You know, you would be anxiety. All those are sad or negative emotions. So let's do a simple activity before we begin. Alright? Could you tell me a few positive emotions?
Or confused, or you know what all. whatnot. There's so many emotions that we can just go on and on and on. So today, in this session, by this session, we wanted to cover three major aspects. The domains of well-being. And you all beautifully answered that what well-being is, alright? Then we spoke about what are emotions, right? And emotions are apart from feeling, as you said. It's also, would you agree, it's also mood, you know? And it's also how we express ourselves. Right? So emotions can be our feelings, it can be our mood, it can be our expression, and it's also going to be our reaction. Right? Reaction to the stimulus, reaction to the environment. So we'll keep all of this in mind, and then we went ahead with Agam to speak about the different two categories of emotions. And what was it?
Spiritual.
Positive and negative. Spiritual was their domain, no? Yes. So positive and negative. And finally, we concluded by saying that our emotions can be expressed from our body.